So I just had breakfast and now I have class at 9:30. I take all remote classes. So I have microbiology today at 9:30 to 10:45, which is my lab class. And then from 11 to 12:15, I have lecture. But it's weird because this year I have microbiology, but instead of having it with the same teacher for both lab and lecture, it's two separate teachers, which, I mean, I've been adapting to it. So I'm wearing this graphic tee that says Aloha with leggings that have pockets. They're really comfortable. And so yeah, this is my work fit. So I just got to work. I was using the steering wheel as like a tripod, but it wasn't working out because it kept falling. But today I work 2:30 to 8. So it's just 5 hours and 30 minutes, which isn't bad. But yeah, I was listening to Silk Sonic. I have to go soon. I usually go in like 2:25 so that I could just chill for 5 minutes before I go in, before I start working. I realized that my phone was not charging, so I had to pause the video to charge my phone because I had it charging the whole way here, but I guess it wasn't charging. Finally done work. My car, that sounds a little funny because it needs to warm up since it's been off for a good 5 hours. So now I'm gonna drive home, shower, and possibly do homework.